The Seattle Thunderbirds have won their last five games, and they're hoping to make it six tonight against the Tri-City Americans. The Thunderbirds have beat the Americans before in their last matchups, but they've been some hard-fought games. Seattle is going with a lineup of Radical Waves in center, Cable on the left wing, left bench on the right, and defensively, they're putting up DLC Jr. and Mazzotti. Machiavelli returns to the goalie position. Thunderbirds versus the Americans. It's game time.
Hi everyone, with Eddie Olczyk and Ray Ferraro shortly, I'm Mike Emery. Terrific action lies ahead. We are looking forward to all of this. And tonight we bring you two terrific teams for our contest. The Thunderbirds get the first play of the game. Shoots. Campbell's wonderful block. They score. It didn't take long. And things get quiet. And in the very first minute, it's 1-0.
That's the way you start a hockey game. And you love it as the visiting team.
And they take that neutral zone faceoff. Trying to go to Smith. And that one pitchforked right back into the corner. The Americans through the neutral zone carrying on. Tries to get it on net. Good jab with the stick there. Carries it to the corner. Got it in his own end. Broke it up well with Polchak. Oh, what a stop!
The goalie makes himself look big.
Over 3 minutes have been skated here in the first. It's a 1-0 game. Good job on the draw. He knifed it away. Shoots. Score. And the game is even. The Thunderbirds get it off the faceoff. Now it's directed to Shea. Makes that play deep. Play is stopped, and now we'll hear the call. Shea's getting a penalty for slashing. It's 2 minutes. Colorado's getting their first chance of the game on the power play. Defensive zone win. Seattle starting from their own zone. That was a great job. Shot back down. More time off the clock. Not a good shot.
Oh, he was trying to be too cute with that shot. You cannot miss the net that badly.
Colorado's going back to get restarted with their advantage. Knocks it away with the stick. Score! A power play goal. Colorado's ahead by one goal here in the first period. A lot of time still left to play, but getting one and breaking the tie was huge. Moving it to Triff. Looking to Triff. Nice stand-up poke check there. It's on his stick. What a brilliant pass that was. A shot. Seattle's got it in their own end. Up the wing, making some headway. Sent to the corner by Shea. He takes that one right ahead. Good pass. Loose puck knocked away by Poulin. Can't get a shot on. Point to point pass from the left wing. Tape to tape to center. A shot. Terrific challenge. Outstanding save.
A quick developing play right in front. Almost looks like he's too close to the goaltender.
Clean win on the draw. Knocked right off the stick. Snapping a pass to Smith. Into the end of attack. Propelled to Smith. One-timer. He scores! That one ricocheted in off one of the bad guys. Colorado's got that one. Now what?
By number 70, Triff.
And possession snapped up. Terrific save there. Didn't look like he had anything to shoot at, and he made it tough. Laid on to Campbell. And he steps in. Gathered up again by Shea. He's all alone. Wonderful shutdown play. Big point blank save there.
You don't get many better opportunities than that. Great save.
Good job on that faceoff, tying the man up. And that one's flown back into the opposite corner. Grabbed by Mick. Stick handling failed a little bit there. Puck loose. Good work out of the attack. Up corralled by Campbell. Colorado's continuing on at center. And he fires. Oh, that one hit someone on the way. Bolling's got it in his own end, headed towards center. Chip to Smith. Oh, what a terrific save in close. One team is going to be short from this. Let's see what the call is. Colorado's been assessed a minor penalty. 2 minutes, and the call is tripping. The Thunderbirds prevail again. Loose puck, there was no getting through. Must get it out. Sent on further, they'll have to return. And the loose puck gathered in by Shea. Campbell's got it on his stick, trying to get it out of there. Through the corner. And gathered in by Mick. Campbell's come around with his stick.
That play would make Paul Bunyan even smile.
Campbell's become increasingly frustrated. He just can't find anyone to go with.
Big faceoff win. One-timer. That shot came from nowhere.
Terrific stop from right in front of the net, but you've got to find a way to put the puck in the net.
A good tie-up on the faceoff. That led to his team getting the puck. Possession gained by Campbell. The Americans are back even.
Well, that penalty-killing group was like a well-oiled machine. They moved at the right time. They worked in sync.
Oh, great save there. Not much room to work, but he got a good shot away. Good face-off win. Hangs on to that one, and he'll see a face-off right here. Colorado's got a defensive zone win. Shoots. Snapped it off. Gloved.
Puck just hit his glove.
First period over. 4 goals scored, 2 aside.
Fans, take a look to the sky.
They win the draw and will now set up an attack. nicely into the zone. And it's a good pickup. From the outside. Good work with the stick. The Thunderbirds are looking to make a play out of their own zone. Directing that one to Smith. Takes a shot. And they've got it again. Pass attempt to Campbell. Offside stops the clock. The Americans win the draw. What's next? That's a free puck thanks to the play by Shea. Seattle's got possession in the defensive zone. He won't avoid something for doing that. Over 3 minutes played here in the second. So far, four goals equally divided. Colorado's quick on the draw. Puck controlled by Campbell. Takes that pass and looks on. Lets it go. Outstanding. He scores! Second of the game. What a performance. Colorado's broken the tie and gotten back ahead, and we're still in the second period. Should be fun just to get to the end of this one. Neutral zone faceoff one. Possession established here. Puck is grabbed by Campbell. Puck loose, now picked up. The stick can break up a play, and it just did. Pitching this one to Triff. Passing one off now to Shea. One into another. I wonder if the breakaway. Oh, Pocheck saved one there. Right from the slot. Puck is thrown to Shea. Boy, what reaction. He hit the crossbar. Pitching it to Shea. That puck is loose. No luck getting through that. Trying to go to Shea. And he's hammered.
Bullard's going to have to gather himself after taking that hit solidly. He was not aware where everybody was.
Chopped on. He throws it there. Blockered away. Denied by the defense. Puck loose. Puck grabbed. They're ready to go. Moving it now in their own end. Solid neutralized poke check. It's an onside play. That hit somebody. Up the wing and still with it. Collected by Campbell. Taken over again. Corralled by Mick. That went off someone. Loose puck. Shot. Great point blank save.
A missed opportunity from this close in.
Smart recovery by Shea. Grabbed off by Campbell. And now it's directed to Mick. On to Shea. Takes a chance on the dump to the opposite corner. Moving it to Campbell. Colorado's got it in their own end, hoping for center. Nice play with the stick. Nothing more will come. He's got that at center. Corralled by Bowling. Colorado's in possession as they travel in the defensive zone. Oh, that's good. That might turn into something here. Goes back deep for it. Good defensive play, hand to eye and center ice. And the puck taken over by Campbell. Looking to Mick. The poke check worked. Nearing the last minute of this middle period. Shoots. Enormous collision.
That's a solid check there. I hope he doesn't lose his hairpiece with his helmet.
Knocked right down to a knee, and it's loose. He gets that breakaway. He scores just before the period ends.
Smith's quick read of the play allowed him to get that breakaway and score.
Seattle's got the game even up again. Still in the second period. Lots of time. Can't wait to see what happens now. That's two periods in the books. One more to go. But a rest comes first.
Stay warm and stylish in the rink with our specially priced item tonight. Our game team starts priced at just $10. Hurry into our main store as supplies are limited.
Smith's goal has tied this game. Intermission is coming up. Third period underway, tie score. On that interception, might turn into something. Good job with the poke check. Snapping a pass to Triff. Gets in, what'll he do? Directing that one to Bowling. Good shooting plays. Good use of the stick, broke that pass up. Knocked it away with the stick. Pass attempt to Shea. And he gains the zone. Save! Pitching this one to Campbell. Passing one off now to Mick. Colorado's in possession as they move up the wing. The Thunderbirds move to center ice. Slid to Mick. Gains the blue line. The Thunderbirds have it up the wing. Collected by Shea. Good, solid defensive play with the stick. Stared him down and made the save.
Not often you're all alone in front of the goaltender from this area of the ice. Great save.
Puck is thrown to Mick. Loose puck blocked off by Bolt. Got that pass in the corner. Loose puck couldn't drag it through. Pitching it to Smith. Trying to go to Shea. Good standing poke check. Two sticks together, they cancel. Brings a shot. Ooh, what a break. Shot hit the man. Smart recovery by Shea. Looks ahead to start something. The Americans with possession up the wing. Good hand to eye and the reach of the stick. Now it's directed to Shea. Propelled, but score! Seattle's broken the tie here in the third period. Let's see what happens before time expires. Smith's got another in a long list of face-off wins. Nice job, straight stand-up poke check. Up that right side to Mick. He gains the zone. He takes that point pass. And wonderful save. Puck covered, whistle blown. Nice face-off work. Moving it to Mick. Broke that play up at center. That puck is free. Went off somebody. Looking to Shea.
Well, there's been no shortage of goals here tonight as this one winds down. We've seen some pretty terrific goals. And some that haven't been so great as well. But there has been a big number on the board, it seems, almost since the early part of the first period.
Laid on to Triff. They battle on up the wing. Gathered up again by Campbell. Snapping a pass to Mick. Blocked away. Let's it go. That shot hit a man. Directing that one to Shea. Fires! That shot glanced off the post. Gains the zone. Wonderful block. Looking from the corner. And the play has been blown dead. I'm not sure why. Maybe the... referee lost sight of the puck. At any rate, we're going to have a faceoff. Smith's got another faceoff win. Important. Possession established on the pickup by Poulin. Pass attempt to Triff. Colorado's in possession as they travel the boards. Last minute of play in a terrific game, and it's still up for grabs. And a save.
Gathered up
by Mick. Oh, broke it up. Pitching this one to Shea. Strong play, good reach. Pressure is intense. Who can get it out of there? Shoots. Score! And that has tied the game.
When in doubt, go to the backhand.
It looked to me like he had stopped the shot. He had a big chunk of it, but it worked its way into the net.
Poulin's gotten this game tied up at its most dramatic moment, the waning moments of the third. Colorado's got it off the draw at center. Good standing poke check by Smith.
19 minutes, 25 seconds.
Play to be made now by Shea. With a shot. Oh, deflected away. Now the puck rounded up by Campbell. Colorado's carrying it through center. Can't get a shot on. Good solid defensive play there. This game is on the way to overtime.
Do you know someone in your community who goes the extra mile to help out? Nominations for our team player awards are available in the concourse in the lower seating level.
Colorado's goal has forced the overtime period. Take a look at it one more time. Who will get the next one? We'll find out when overtime begins in a moment. We have begun sudden death overtime. Somebody who has been on the ice tonight will leave the ice a hero. Terrific handoff. Shoots. He missed the net.
I think with him getting bounced around in a slot area, he just got a little discombobulated and missed the net completely.
Right into the slot. With no time whatsoever, he turned it aside.
You want to score goals, you have to go to this area.
Centering pass. Back in front. Grab.
There was some room. Not enough. Great glove save.
Just under 3 minutes off the clock. It's a good game if you're not a goalie. It's 4-4. Passing one off now to Bowling. Puck is thrown to Shea. Terrific determination by Campbell. Pitching it to Triff. Loose puck, the defense got in the way there. Nice stand-up poke check there. The Americans want to generate something up the wing. Gets in. What'll he do? Carries it to the corner. That's a good solid poke check. The Americans look to make a difference up the wing. Let's go, Rister! Oh, what a great chance, but it's off the iron. Shot on goal. Oh, what a stop.
With this puck being so close to net, this is all a reactionary save.
Can he clear? Solid defensive position there. Nice standing poke check by Poulin. Gains the zone and looks over his options. Moves it to the corner. Scrum over, puck kicked. Wrist shot. Wonderful save. Put his pads together and got the whistle. Colorado's got another win. The Thunderbirds lug that along up the wing. To Smith.
Smith's been great creating chances for his teammates. He has two assists already.
Pressing on with it up the wing. Puck gathered in by Bowling. Strong wrist shot. Moves it to the corner. Puck free. Cleared back down the ice, and it goes for an icing. Good clean win on the draw. That hits somebody. Seattle's in possession as they travel in the defensive zone. Into the attacking end. Carries it to the corner. A shot. That shot came from nowhere.
Not a lot of room to score from in that area. Great save.
Good jab with the stick there. That puck's loose. Deflected away by Bolt. Trying to go to Triff. Solid neutralized poke check. Picks it up in his own end. The Americans are starting back in the defensive zone. And now it's directed to Shea. And offside is called on the play. It's a face-off win. May not seem important in that territory, but they have possession. Moving it to Campbell. Moved along and in. Waits from the corner. Heads on to the corner. Lets it fly. That shot came from just 6 inches.
Seems like he was in too tight on the goaltender.
Looking for options. Collected by Campbell. The Thunderbirds up the wing lug the puck. He's got it.
He banks a pass ahead.
Possession now on the pickup by Mick. And the pickup. Gets across, looks over his options. Seeks the corner. Great job on a cut pass. Colorado's in their own end, moving the puck.
Nice pass right up the gut.
Shoots one. Good pass off the boards. Toward the net. Oh, pat stop on the redirect. Looks for room. Save. With 51 to go. Shoots one. Waffle boarded. Held there for a face-off coming up next.
Stoner's made several excellent saves. None better than that. Certainly none bigger than that one here in overtime.
And they've won that draw. The stick can break up a play, and it just did. Onside. Oh, good chance here. He's got a wonderful centering pass. That puck careened out of play over the glass. Didn't look like anybody got hurt there. This next faceoff is the largest one this game has seen. A face-off win. Let's see what develops. Wants the shelter of the corner here. Shea's got it in the defensive zone, headed to center. Gains the zone. That's why. Seattle's got possession along the boards. Terrific bumpy road to the end of a marvelous game. At least one more dramatic face-off. This is why they spend so much time practicing draws. We here underway in yet another overtime period. That play is offside, and so back to center ice for the faceoff. And they've won the neutral zone faceoff. You win that, and you don't have to chase. They chase you. A shot, point blank save.
You want to score goals, you have to go to this area. You got to find a way to put it in the net.
And possession established on the pickup by Shea. Picks it up back there. Looking to Bowling. Snapping a pass to Smith. Gets in, looks over his options here. The shot is off. And moved down to Shea. Chip to Campbell. Nice work by Mick. Flings it right in that catching glove. Good work. A little over 4 minutes play. Lots of offense in this one. Both teams have scored four times. Oh, great cut. Gets in and he'll look over his options. Shot, outstanding save. What magic to even get the shot away.
The goalie makes himself look big.
Off a defender, that's a free puck. Wonderful chance was set up and the pass just goes wide. Solid work there by Mick. Puck loose, couldn't get through. On to Shea. Poke checked away by Poulin. Shoots. Shot. Score! And the overtime is finished. And that's the end of this one. The game has ended. Overtime is an extra slice of pie. Tasted pretty good to everybody watching tonight, except the loser.
I'd prefer banana cream, Doc.
Some nights are special in memory. This one was an outstanding game. So long for now.
Wow. Just wow. In double overtime, the Thunderbirds win it. It doesn't get to be much more of a nail-biter than this game. The Americans, with a late goal, send it into overtime, and both goalies fought pretty darn hard to keep that puck out. Left bench gets a hat trick tonight, and he gets the game-winning goal with a shot off the rebound. He also contributes one assist. DLC with the goal and assist. Mazzotti throws in two assists, and Radical Waves gives them another goal and two assists on that. Now Machiavelli facing a lot of shots tonight, saving 26 out of 30 and earning himself a save percentage of 87. It doesn't get more exciting than that game. Thanks for joining us tonight, everyone. We'll see you next time as we follow the Seattle Thunderbirds on their way to the Memorial Cup.